Got our seventh badge. Yeah. Yeah, we got our seventh badge. Yeah. Cool. What the hell are we gonna do with this team? What are we gonna do with this team? Oh, let me get the items off. Hold on. So it was Broom and Gwen, I'm sorry. Oh my God, of course the bag's full. Why wouldn't the bag be full? Oh, I can give that to Latios. I can give Soul Dude to Latios if we choose Latios. Toss the cookie. Toss the cookie. All right, I am gonna put these Pokemon in the box. I'm sorry, Broom. I'm sorry, Gwen. All right, I'm gonna take a break. I know it's only been an hour and a half, but I gotta go to the bathroom. So I'll be back in 3-ish to 5-ish minutes. I need to figure out what we're doing with this team. We need to figure out what we're doing with this team. So I'll be back in a few minutes. I'm gonna run some ads in the meantime. So I appreciate everyone who's been hanging out. Hold on, there it is. I'll be back in a few minutes. All right, I am back. For now. So, I'm sitting here thinking. And I feel Noodle needs to come back. We can get him up to a Dragonite. Now, judge me if you want to. And I prepared this in case something like this would happen. Since we are so late in the game. And we don't stream every single day. And I don't want to waste a bunch of time running around, grinding, doing that. I have a rare candy cheat enabled on this. Or I can enable it. So it's there in case we ever need backups. So whatever Pokemon we get, I'm just going to feed rare candies into it to level it up, to get it ready for us to keep going. Because it's going to take hours to grind levels for these Pokemon, to be honest. And I don't really feel like doing that, and I don't feel like wasting everyone's time grinding levels to do all this. So I think we're going to go Noodle. Hello, Carthen. Yeah. And it's mainly because of where we are in the game, and it's going to, we need like 40 levels, 30 levels, something like that. So we're going Noodle, and I'm thinking we go Reptar. I can't go Latios because Latios is primary dragon, just like Noodle. And plus Dragonite, when we get there, can do fly, surf. I think new Dragonair can do surf. Mirage is our other flyer, so we're covered there at least. We're covered there. Mew? I feel like survivability-wise, Reptar would do a lot better. So I'm gonna go Noodle and Reptar. I think that's our best chance with survivability. So, there's no room in the bag. God bless it. I appreciate everyone, like, understanding my thought process with the rare candy stuff. It's just, there's a lot of time needed to grind Pokemon up, and I don't feel like using that time just for that when we can actually be progressing the video game. And Noodle will get the Dragon Scale, of course. While we're doing this, I'm going to update the overlay. So we have Noodle 2. Excuse me. Noodle 2.0. Must learn Dragon Rage. Okay. I like this. Get rid of Leer. Thank you. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Noodle 2. I mean, I'll take a second Dragonair. You will not hear me complaining. We need an electric move or an electric Pokemon. That's what we need right now. I think the ball's okay. So 3-2-1, Noodle 2. Awesome. Actually, let me move. Yeah, that works. Okay. So that one's done. Yeah, because it would take us forever to grind this XP. And plus, everyone else would become overpowered then. More than likely. Because it would be a lot of switch training. A lot of switch training. All right, so I need to come down here. Reptar. Where are you? There you are. Guy, you're a big boy. Ba, 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 turn and slam? Slam! Da 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 da. It's a good song. That is a good song. Alright, there you are. And then color. More of a brown. It kind of looks like puke. I think that's okay. I don't know what ball T-Tar's in right now. I think T-Tar's in a great ball. We'll fix it though. All right, 3, 2, 1, T-Tar. There he is. God, he takes up so much of that screen. That screen space.
Become best friends. Yep.
Who is that? Hey. Oh, I appreciate the follow. XX Lippers. You're not an idiot. You're fine. I appreciate the follow. I appreciate it. I am in your video. Awesome. I'm glad I can be of assistance. As I'm using rare candies to level up Pokemon since we lost two of them. So I'm gonna get up to, oh God, that ace was 46. We'll do like 43, 42, 43. Keep it around there. We'll keep it around there. Agility? Nah, I'm good. I'm good on the agility part. Yeah, this is taking all of, what, 5 minutes instead of 5 hours? Oh. Well, okay then. I guess we have a Dragonite. Cool.
Diabetes.
God, look at that Dragonite. Isn't he so cute? Isn't he just cute? Oh, too far. Alright, Noodle 2 is a Dragonite. So I am gonna teach it fly and surf. Since we don't have a water type now. All right, let's go down to T-Tar. Actually, we go 43 for you. I don't know, I've done, yeah, I thought it was too. I ticked a box that said change impossible evolutions, which then that fixes all the trade evolutions. I ticked that box, so I don't know if that box is doing something else. No, I ticked it. It said change impossible evolutions. That's the one I ticked. But all these ones that evolve at like 55, those aren't impossible. So I don't know. I've always ticked that box because I've used the same randomizer for all these games before like the 3DS. So I have no idea. I'll accept it. I mean, we're losing Pokemon left and right, so I guess that's an okay trade-off. Oh yeah, no, Dragonite this early is super fine. Super duper fine. Reptar-rar. I might give Noodle. Do we give it the Mystic Water or the Dragon Scale? I don't know. I don't know what we would do. All right, we'll give it like two more levels. We'll go to 43. Because that's the highest on the team. Cool. All right, so we're good there. Let's deposit these rare candies back into here. No, this one. There we go. Okay. All right, let's do some HM maneuvers. Actually, do we need to teach Dragonite Fly? Do we need to? You know what? I don't think we do. I don't think we do. I'm gonna give him Surf, though. That's a definite. Oh, Reptar can learn Surf, too? Nice. I'm gonna get rid of Twister, because Dragon Rage always inflicts 40, but that's okay. All right, Noodle 2's got that Surf. Hades has Strength already. I don't think we need Rock Smash for a bit. Who's my Cutmon? Oh, Broom was my Cutmon. Let's give it to Reptar. Get rid of Screech. Cool. Okay. Feeling a little better. I'm gonna give Dragonite the Dragon Scale. And Reptar... I don't know what we're gonna give Reptar. Maybe we give him the leftovers. Maybe we give him the leftovers. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, so two new additions to the squad. We have Noodle 2 the Dragonite with inner focus that prevents flinching. Nice base attack with Slam, Dragon Rage, Thunder Wave, and Surf. Oh, Dragonite's in the Luxury Ball. That's right. And then in the Ultra Ball is Reptar the Tyranitar with Sandstream. Good stats. With Thrash, Sandstorm, Cut, and Rock Slide. So let me update the balls. You are in a Luxury Ball. Don't mind me. Oh God. Okay, so that one's good. And then Reptar is in an Ultra Ball. I think it's cool to have the ball on there just to kind of differentiate. Makes it look a little cooler. So, overlay shows exactly what ball the Pokemon's into. I think it's cool. All right, we're gonna have Dragonite be our lead. Have Dragonite be the lead. Okay. So, we gotta buy stuff. Yes, Route 127, we gotta buy balls. Thank you. Now watch us get something absolutely amazing for the team. Give me 10 of these. Give me another 10 of these. Yeah. 20 Ultra Balls should be enough, right? All right, Route 127, here we go. Yes, Noodle 2, please Surf. All right, Route 127. Oh, that was quick. Come on, go, something good. Erica's back. Now, I have a choice. I have a choice. Do we catch Erica again? Or do we claim dupes because we've already caught an Erica and go for something else? I am using the duplicate rule, however. I can run, re-encounter, But whatever we get, if it's not a Vileplume, that's what we catch. It still counts, because we still had an Erica. Even though Erica's dead. I'm still counting it. I'm gonna run and see what else we got. So if it's not a Vileplume, that's what we're stuck with. Okay, so this might be a consistent thing here. Come on. Nope, it's all Vileplumes. So we did get very lucky last time. We'll fish. We'll fish and see what we get. Where's my map? I want to see what's south of us. Oh, if we go west, there's Sootopolis. There's Evergrande. All right, so we got 127, 128, 129, and 130, 131. So a lot of routes here for encounters. I need to update my encounter sheet real quick. What was 125? Oh, we didn't get 125. All right, so we have to go north of Moss Deep to get 125. Okay. So we missed one back there, so. Let's fish. All right, whatever this is, if it's not dupes.
I don't know how I feel about that.
Well, I'm gonna Thunder Wave it to start. Oh, we got a Mr. Mime. Please just stay in the ball and make this easy. Never mind. I have nothing to hit this with. Anything I used to hit is gonna kill it. Come on, just stay in the ball. Oh, you substitute. Krusty should be his name. We can name him Krusty if we catch him. Like Krusty the Clown. Oh, you. Come on. Hey there, kids. I'm Krusty. Are we... I hope... if I hit the substitute, it won't kill it. God dang it, Noodle 2. Come on. Just hit the substitute thing. Let him do it again. Such a great start. All right, so the substitute took damage. Come on, you substitute again. Use it again. I dare you. A double dog dare you. Holding up an A. It almost worked. All right, it's in the yellow now. It should, come on, just stay in the ball. Come on, stay in the ball. They're so low level, it's hard to hit them. Hard to figure out how to hit them. Oh my god, every time it breaks out of an Ultra Ball, I just feel the pain of 1,200 Pokédollars leaving my wallet. Or breaking in front of me. Hey, we caught Krusty. Alright, we need to go back north, like super north now. We caught Krusty. I think he's just straight psychic in this gen. Yes. Hey kids, it's Krusty the Clown. Oh my God, what's happening? Yo, Jay with the raid, look at you. Jay Quaza with the raid. Hello, hello. How was Mario Kart? I hope you enjoyed it. I'm gonna go to a Pokemon Center real quick. I hope you enjoyed it. Welcome everybody, Jay Quaza, thank you for the raid. Hello, hello, hello. He is back for another round. Well, you missed all the fun stuff.
Yep.
Crafty Gamer Jan, thank you for the follow, I appreciate it. It was horrible. Hey, so has our run tonight. we lost two very important team members to the seventh gym, unfortunately. Because a rain-danced hydro-pumping Milotic can knock out a Quagsire, unfortunately. And then a double-edging Jirachi can knock out a Salamence. So, all right, Route 125 is a new encounter. For those of you that don't know me, though, hi, how are you? My name is Static. I do play a bunch of video games here on the channel. I'm playing this is Pokemon Emerald. And just about everything is randomized except abilities, movesets, and evolutions. Team is above my head. It's kind of band-aided together, but we're here. You got 10th place in every race. Nearly every race. Well, it's like two positions better than I would do. Yeah, the Salamence was screeched like 2 to 3 times, and I completely missed it. Because I was too busy on trying to get the Milotic out of the way. And that Gligar that was on the field too just kept screeching the living daylights out of that Salamence. So, I guess for those of you that are new, welcome. It's good to meet you. Good to see you. Hope you guys are all having an amazing week. If you like what you see, hit the follow button. We're two away from 760. We're two away from 760, which is a big number. The swimmer's swimming around me. All right, Route 125. Here is our encounter. Jay, give us some luck. Please tell me I have something in the family. Please tell me I have something in the family. Do I have a Meryl? I don't think I have a Meryl. I don't have a Meryl. Oh no, I gotta catch this thing. Oh no. Oh no. I what am I gonna do with this? What am I gonna do with this thing? Is Azumarill even in Gen 3? Does Azumarill even exist? Oh yeah, it does. It's not a fairy type. Plus, we have to level it up with friendship. The best way to level up any Pokemon. Meow? Meow. Rar. Pint of Mint, hello. Welcome. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Ooh, ooh, hi.
Did we just become best friends? Yep.
Pint of Mint, thank you for the follow. I appreciate you. I'm hoping I could just throw a Pokeball at this thing and it stays in it.
With your baby blueberry. Oh, yeah, with your,
oh, come on. Oh, here goes the ball breaking. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. I might accidentally use a move on the blueberry here. Okay, no. I might. Oh no. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Darn. Butterfingers, I tell you. I gotta stop eating those Butterfingers. All right, so we're going like way south. We got a lot of encounters to get. So, Jay, I hope everyone had a good week. And Jay, thank you again for the raid. I appreciate it. All right, so that was 125. That was 125. Boop. Boop, scootin' boogie. Blueberries, I do enjoy a good blueberry muffin. I will not pass up a good blueberry muffin, let me tell you. I tell you what. All right. So we need to go to Route 128 now. How is a Diglett in the ocean? That's not right. I think that doesn't have arena trap. All right, 127. I need 128 though. Oh, there's Erica again. Rip to Erica the Vileplume we had pretty much since the beginning of the run. Erica did us good. We're seeing blueberries, we're seeing salads. What next? What next, a taco? I just want to get to Route 128. All right, here we go, Route 128. Right here is actually where we need to dive, I think. All right, new encounter. Oh, oh yes. Oh, I've been begging for you since the beginning. Oh. I do declare Mr. Beauregard, but I think Reptar might leave the team. I think Reptar might leave the team now. Oh, what is your moveset at level 20, my friend? Oh my gosh, this could save us. This could really save us. All right, it only has Thundershock. Oh my days. I wish I had the TM for Thunderbolt though. Okay, Rock Fan, that's fair. We found a Thundercat. All right, I can Thunder Wave it. Oh, I would have used my Master Ball on this guy instantly. Yeah, I think Reptar might take a back seat now that we kind of just leveled him up. Okay. How do we not kill this thing? How do we not kill this thing? Well, Dragon Rage always does 40, right? Are we thinking Raikou has more than 40 HP at level 20? I'm thinking so, right? Level 20, you have to have more than 40 HP. All right, if this doesn't work, I'm gonna regret it for the rest of my life. Perfect. Reptar did do a good survive. Yes, Reptar fulfilled the contract. Now, Raikou, you need to stay in this ball. Oh my God. Ew. Please stay in the ball. Please. Ooh, God, I was holding up an A and it almost worked. We thank you for your service, Reptar. But Raikou's going in your spot. Come on. I'm going to trick it with a Great Ball. I'm going to trick it. Come on.
Please, 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 please.
I feel like I can't hit it with anything else.
Please, 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 please,
please. Come on, you 400-pound doggo. All right, please, 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 We need this. We need this. Got 25 balls left in total. All right, I'm gonna throw a ball and I'm not even gonna look. Not even gonna look. Really? This is how we're gonna do it. Let us love you! Come on. A trick with a Pokeball. I mean, nothing gets better than an Ultra Ball, right? I'd be impressed if it actually shook in a Pokeball. I'll be impressed. My defense won't go any lower. Guys, I'm starting to worry. I'm starting to get a little worried. Raikou, let us love you. Let us love you and hold you and take care of you. Well, I've already paralyzed him. I have no moves that can guarantee poison or burn. And everyone's too high level to really put a dent in him. I can't think of any other moves I can use to... I mean, Typhlosion's attack's almost 100. So the only thing I could use is Quick Attack, but Quick Attack would kill. Could use Sand... Well, yeah, Sandstorm could work. Hey, Reptar, can you help me catch your replacement? So we can Sandstorm it. Sandstorm will actually hurt it little by little each turn. Or not. Or will it? Does it not work on the first turn? It might not work on the first turn. So this will do little by little. What are you holding? Oh, the leftovers. That's right. Come on, doggo. Come on, doggo. Now we're on a timer, essentially. We're on a timer now. Save the Ultra Balls for when he gets in the red. God, just shake in the Great Ball, please. Do me a favor. Oh. Come on, please. Shake what your mama gave you. Oh, got excited. What happened to all the balls we had? All right, it's in the red. It's in the red. Now, if T-Tar leaves, does the Sandstorm go away? I know, Regirock first and now Raikou. I know. It's redonkulous. It's a little bit redonkulous. All right, Reptar, I'm hoping the Sandstorm calms down then. Now that T-Tar is not on the field. Well, this is it. It's either we have this one and one more or just this one. So God, please, please stay in the ball. I hate you. I hate you so much. Yeah.